We will be collecting exhaled nitric oxide, which is a substance that will help us to determine whether or not there is chronic airway obstruction and problems related to blood flow in the lungs following chlorine exposure.